Welcome to yet another segment of Life Probe. I'm Manu.
And I'm Fred.
Yes.
And today we're going to talk about art.
Yes, art. Yes,
art. Maybe. So we have a special group of people we want to invite for this interview.
Yes.
Art. We have a dancer and a...
And a singer, a musician.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, so we want to see the kind of talent that God has given to them, how they're using their talent.
Yes, so they're going to talk to us. Just tell us about them.
Yes.
You're going to meet them.
Yes, after the short break, but first, let's get the intro, right?
Yeah.
Them. So I think it's about time we invite them, right?
Let's invite them.
Yes, so we begin with the musician.
The musician.
Yes, yes! There she goes.
There she is.
Yes.
So let's bring in the dancer.
Yeah. Yes.
Yes. Wow. So, welcome to our show.
Thank you.
To Mwangoja sana, sana, sana.
Yes.
Yes. So maybe let's introduce ourselves. Let the people know your names and maybe what you do.
Mm-hmm. I'm Mackenzie. I'm a dancer.
Lyrical professionalist.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
So, yes.
Okay. Thank you for being here.
Welcome.
And I'm Hansen.
Hansen.
Yes.
Karaoke.
Mm-hmm.
I do music.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm a part-time business lady.
Business lady.
Wow, that's so good. So, Hansen, let's begin with you. When did you begin singing?
Okay, I started singing while I was in class 4. That's a long time ago.
Yeah.
And I started with secular.
Mm-hmm.
Secular.
Yes, I
can
remember my first song was I'll give you everything, just come for me and to me.
Yeah.
Yes.
But that was before you got saved.
Before I got saved.
Yeah.
But I thank God I went that way, and starting of last year, that's when I went to gospel. And so far I've done more than 5 songs.
Wow.
Yes.
Yeah, so let's speak about these songs. This song which we are going actually to show you.
Yes.
So about this song, what motivated you to write this song?
This song.
Yeah.
Okay, I started last year doing my gospel music.
Yeah.
I never started with this song called Matatizo. Uh-huh. It is my latest song.
Yeah.
But if you listen to my first song, I've got the details of that year.
Yeah.
So this year, the last year have been a very big challenge in my lifestyle. It has something so very cold, like, we don't know, it was like a thing brought to the family and was there.
Yeah.
It was full of challenges, accidents in the family.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, people getting sick. So the moment my father was the reason as to why I wrote this song, Matatizo.
Yeah.
It went like my father was going under medication, akavunjika mguu, cluster thing, then tumor.
Mm-hmm.
So I found myself like, no, why all this? Why all this?
Yeah.
The only person I could call for was God.
Yes.
If I ask my mom or my dad, they know nothing.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So when I gave my life to asking God, why all this? So I got this song telling me, even if these challenges are here, you're facing them.
Yeah.
So very soon, and a time will come when you'll overcome them.
True.
That's why I got the song Matatizo, and I believe it will help me.
And the problems will come to an end.
Yes, they have already started coming to an end.
Wow. Fred,
yes.
Tell us about the dancer.
Okay, so dancer, you've told us your name is Mackenzie. So maybe tell us why the name Mackenzie. Where did the name Mackenzie come from?
Yeah.
It comes from my name.
Your name?
I'm Mark.
Mark.
So, yeah, just an old teacher.
Last name.
Yeah.
So you've told us you're a dancer, lyrical professionalist.
Yeah.
Professionalist.
Yeah.
So So maybe you tell us how your dance works,
mm-hmm.
and how you do it, and when did you begin dancing?
Okay, mm-hmm. it has been a journey, mm-hmm. I can say it. I started when I was very, very young.
Mm-hmm. How old? How old?
Like I was 10 years. Yeah, 10 years.
Mm-hmm.
That's when I started dancing, and professionally,
mm-hmm.
I started in Sitam Nakuru,
mm-hmm.
whereby I joined Crew 121.
Mm-hmm.
And basically we went to many of the gigs, group awards,
mm-hmm.
and it has been a journey, let me say that.
Wow.
Yeah, but now
mm-hmm.
I was schooling in KMTC, so basically my schedule was very tight. That I wasn't able to continue with my dancing.
Yeah.
But God is good,
yeah.
I graduated last year,
mm-hmm.
and now I'm back to dance.
Wow.
Yeah.
And now I'm into dance. I joined
full time.
Yeah, a dance company called Artisan Dancers.
Artisan
Dancers.
Yeah, where are they located?
Artisan Dance Company in Nairobi.
Nairobi.
So yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So that's where I'm still
currently
specializing.
Wow.
Yeah, and doing dance.
Wow. I'm thinking,
yeah.
just as we continue this conversation,
uh-huh.
we can get to see maybe Mark dancing, Les singing.
So,
yeah.
Who do we start with? Let's start with Mark.
Mark. Yes.
Ladies first.
Yeah.
Okay, say ladies first.
Ladies first.
So let's start with.
Yes. Let's have Les singing. This is a video. Na 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 na.
Tatizo na sahau waliyoshika dau pesa za wani tharau hakuna kama we toka mwanzo mpaka now ni mimi na we nikiwa na wewe matatizo na sahau waliyoshika dau pesa za wani tharau hakuna kama we toka mwanzo mpaka now ni mimi na we when you go I'll go when you stay I'll stay when you move I'll move nitakufuata
nitakufuata
when you go I'll go when you stay, I'll stay. When you move, I'll move. Nitakufuata we. Matatizo yatakwisha. Japo shida vumilia. Matatizo yatakwisha. Japo shida vumilia.
Bado niko zaidi ya 7 days ulinijua molo ulinifahamu kitambo mapenzi yangu kwako lazima watambue umondo huzuni ukanipa furaha sinanganya ama keja nafahamu wewe utanipa Anita na Kateri sisahau familia
Anita na Kateri sisahau familia
te 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 tembea na te 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 tembea na te 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 tembea na Yesu te 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 tembea na te 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 tembea na te 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 tembea na Yesu
this thought in my flesh is the only thing I got left and it's so hard to confess when everybody thinks you're perfect, but I cry for you if you feel it too, and I cry for you if it's so hard to lose. The elephant's in the room.
Take it away, I beg you. Take it all away. The pain it causes, it makes me wish I could fade away. If they knew what you knew, they'd probably shun me. I'm surprised you know it all and you love me. I know I'll break your heart. Body of death, give me rest if my heart stops. then it don't hurt no more. Can't get worse no more. Can't pursue all these desires, it ain't cursed no more. No more lies about my worth no more. I understand the thoughts of suicide and do reside, but when I stop and think about my family, I feel new inside. I promise I would die a thousand deaths before I cause them any pain, but somehow I end up killing everything. I cry for you. If you feel it dark, twisted, heart-wrenching, hate to see your own reflection, praying for an intervention, feeling guilt and feeling shame. I just call on Jesus' name, praying daily, can you take away this pain? Take the thorn away, still it remains. I feel the same, I know that I'm healed, but still feeling sane. Satan would love to see me give up and throw up my hands. He say I'm guilty, but true, say I'm clean.
This thorn in my flesh is the only thing I got left, and it's so hard to confess when everybody thinks you're perfect. But I cry for
Sunday morning, or Sunday morning, I woke up dead inside from all the hurt I saw before me. Evil trying to take away my testimony, staring at my phone, feeling like a phony. Oh, I cry for you, I would die for you, to escape the pain I feel from.
Yes, and so you're back. You have seen Helles singing and Mark dancing.
Wow.
I hope you're blessed with the art that they do.
Yes.
Yes, and maybe leave your comments down below. With you, just comment on how you think they did.
Yes.
And we'll appreciate. So, back to Helles. Yeah, so maybe there's someone out there, upcoming singer.
Yeah.
Maybe Anna motivation, maybe Anna, this thing doesn't work. This thing doesn't work. Maybe akona mtu anamweka chini ataki pursue his dreams or her dreams. So maybe what can you tell them?
Okay, for me what I can say, the first song I wrote, which was a gospel, my mom was like, this song is short, small. Okay, the song is powerful and all those stuff. Though the stanza is as small and all those stuff, you keep on repeating yourself. What I'll tell you is, that person will say so, but you'll bless many people.
Mm-hmm.
Don't watch your background, nor what your friends, your family says. If you've decided and do this. And due to the period I've been there, I can say I've seen many changes and changing life.
Mm-hmm.
Do this thing with passion, a call, and before you do something, consult your God. He's the only person who can drive you, show you the way, and give you that courage standing up to people.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Actually, I'm also a rapper. I've come in.
Wow.
Yes.
Well,
so
you're
also
encouraged
me. Thank
yes.
You.
Yes, and I'm also a dancer, baby.
Dancer.
Yeah. But not like that one for Mark. You know that one.
Yeah.
Not that one.
Okay.
Yeah, so actually, you have encouraged us as well. And I believe people also there, you have also been encouraged. If you do dance, if you do, last time we did about baking, right?
Yes, baking. I hope you watched the video.
Yes.
If you didn't, just go, you know, on our YouTube channel.
Yes.
You'll find the video.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
You were baking a cake. And today we had the dancer and the musician. And so, Mark,
mm-hmm.
there is a dance outside there.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe they are dancing. You know, actually, it happens that most of the dancers,
mm-hmm.
they come from ghetto, you know,
yeah.
from those places. And so the main problem obviously is lack of money.
Mm-hmm.
And so for them they tend to limit themselves to that lack of money, and they say that I can't make it, no one is sponsoring me,
mm-hmm.
no one is giving me a platform. Maybe tell us maybe the platforms that you have performed in,
mm-hmm.
and encourage someone.
Okay, for that dance out there,
yeah.
I can tell him or her,
mm-hmm.
in a church,
yeah.
first of all, that is where dance begins. If you want, it, depends on which direction that you want, but basically that's where when you just find God,
yeah,
the strongest foundation.
That's the foundation.
Yes.
So dance amonya kwa konje na namwambia, just keep doing dance.
Yes.
Like,
yeah.
Yeah, just spend your time,
mm-hmm.
your art, mm-hmm. and have a reason to do it.
Yeah.
If you have a reason to do it, then I know it can take you to places.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
yes.
It can take you where you want to be.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Basically, me, my dancer, I have been featured in many,
mm-hmm.
many videos.
Yeah.
Like for Mr. Seed,
mm-hmm.
Betty Modo.
Yeah.
Many projects,
mm-hmm.
that are even are upcoming.
Yeah.
Daddy O and Donjo.
Mm.
So many platforms I have had,
wow.
through dance.
Mm.
And dance can take you places.
Yes.
Dance can take you where you want to be.
Mm.
Yeah. So long as you believe in your art, there's no limits for your art.
Nothing can stop
yes.
you.
Yeah, nothing can stop you.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
That was a nice time we had with them, with
yes.
the dancer, with the musician.
Uh-huh.
Maybe as we get to conclude, give us our social media platforms. If people want to see Henzel and Mackenzie.
Is a gym.
Yeah. Where do people find you? Maybe social media platforms.
Okay, you'll find me on Instagram. I'm Hayley Hansen.
Yeah.
Caris. The same to Facebook, Hayley Hansen Caris.
Yes.
And you can find me story email.
Mm-hmm.
You might find me Karaoke Helles.
Yes.
At 96.com. That's it.
Yeah. Yes.
Uh-huh.
Mackenzie.
At Facebook,
Mackenzie.
Yes.
At Instagram, Mackenzie254.
Mm-hmm.
YouTube channel.
Yes.
Mackenzie.
Yes.
And Gmail, Maina Mark.
Yes.
254.
Yes.
254.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. Actually, we'll ensure we leave their details in the description
below.
Box. Yes, if you want to see them, their Facebook, Instagram, everything, it will be in the description
below.
Box.
Yes, as you go and find them.
Yes.
Also, remember to subscribe to our channel if
yes.
you have not.
Yes.
Like this video, maybe comment, tell us what you think about the video,
mm-hmm.
and make sure you share to your friends so that they get to see what we are doing,
mm-hmm.
and maybe get encouraged as you have.
Yes. Nothing more from this side. See you next time. And parting shots.
Parting shots.
Uh-huh.
Parting shots.
Yeah. We just have to say goodbye. Wow, so thank you so much for joining us. Remember to subscribe and remember to share this so that you can get another soul. And see you in the next video.
See you in the next video.
Yeah. Bye.